In the new trailer, it looks like Corlys Velaryon has been made Rhaenyra's Hand of the Queen. He is seen wearing the same Hand of the King pin we saw in the Game of Thrones series. We also see on the green side, Kristen Cole seems to be wearing the Hand of the King chain.